two dogs back.
What? Where the hell is he?
He took off when he saw me. Jeremy followed him. I know. I tried to stop him.
Jesus, where, Ricky?
Jeremy tracked him to the old sawmill, said two dog looked like he was holed up in the abandoned Nero camp.
Okay, I'll take care of him.
I need you to bring back his knife.
Wait, you need proof? Jesus. All fine, great, whatever you say.
Don't let him get away, Deke. Who knows how many bodies are buried out there?
Yeah, I got this.
Good to see you, Deke.
I was in my classroom when,
hold on. I'll get it taught English.
Alki, do you read me? Alki, come in. Damn it. Someone go out and find him. Check the dig site.
How's it going, Tucker? Sure as hell don't miss your shit.
Hey, Deacon, you there?
Yeah, Hattie.
Check this out. One of my patients overheard us. They might know we can find a healthy dog.
Okay, I'm listening.
There's a small resort south of Shane's Cave. A bunch of cabins in the woods. You know the one I mean?
No.
Okay, it's off Sandium Highway. The same road you take to the old sawmill. And Ricky said she rode with you over there to see the horde? Yeah. The day you guys were gone all day. To the dam.
Oh, yeah. Okay, yeah, I know what you mean. Sawmill.
Be careful, Deacon. Remember, there's them.
There's a big fight for you. Thanks, Deacon out. I'm at the sawmill.
Be careful, Deacon. Remember, there's...
There's a big fucking horde here?
Yeah,
I remember. Thanks, Deacon out.
All right, T-Dog. Where you hiding?
At the sawmill.
Going after him.
Be careful, Deacon. Remember, there's...
There's a big fucking horde here?
Yeah.
Thanks, Deacon out.
Where to run, brother!
At the sawmill. Going after him.
Be careful, Deacon. Remember, there's
a big fucking horde here?
Yeah.
Thanks, Deacon out.
Yeah.
at the sawmill. Going after him.
Be careful, Deacon. Remember, there's...
There's a big fucking horde here?
Yeah.
Thanks, Deacon out.
Someone's here. I've seen him before. Open up.
First.
Here's his knife.
Thank God. When Joe Haslam found out he came back, he was terrified.
No idea how to fix it.
I am so relieved.
Yeah, okay. See you, Ricky.